Felina Martin, president of Eventions, and we're introducing Terra Time. Terra Time is an opportunity for you to learn some awesome, great tips on how you can do some private planning decorations for all your wonderful events. So some private planning tips, everything from how to create drinks to also how to do some great table decorations on a budget. So I'm going to turn it over to Terra for our very first segment of Terra Time.
Hi, everybody. For this segment of Terra Time, we are going to show you how to turn a plain empty bottle of wine into a very nice piece of artwork that you can use in so many ways. First step you have to do is empty your wine bottle. I think we all know how to do that. So what you really need is just a few simple products. You'll need your wine bottle, which as soon as you empty it and rinse it out, just peel off the stickers that are on the bottles and you'll be good to go. You can use paint brushes, or spray paint will also do the trick. So what you'll do is you'll start out with your bottle, do a little painting, very simple, just paint right on the bottle. You usually have to do a few different coats to get some of the streaks away, but two, sometimes three at the most, and you're good to go. Goes on very nicely. All right, and again, you can also use spray paint. And our next step, what we're gonna do for this particular bottle is use Epsom salt, but you can also use glitter, really anything you'd like. What you wanna do is just get a bowl and scoop out a little bit of salt. Don't need much at all. And you could use glue, but we actually just painted this one, so it's still wet and ready to get decorated. So what you can do is just put it over the bowl. Simple as that. All right. You can see here it sticks so nice to the paint. Or again, you can use just plain Elmer's glue paintbrush, and it'll go right on easily. All right, and once you've done that, you could do halfway up the bottle, the top, however you want. We chose to do the whole bottle from the neck down, and this is what our final product turned out to be. Very nice. And the cool thing about this is you can use it for so many different ways. Over here we have a centerpiece that we created with a little bit of a larger bottle, small bottle, and you can fill it with flowers, tree branches, add a candle, lights, whatever you want to do. And it really just brings a table to life when you make a centerpiece using just a few simple products. And again, the cool thing about this is you can really use any color, any product, stencils, you know, whatever it may be, and really create a great space in a room. And if you stay tuned, we'll have a few pictures of more examples of different ways that you can use wine bottles to really enhance your event. So make sure to stay tuned to that, and tune in next week for our segment on how to make strawberry champagne smoothies. Thank you.